Don't shy away from funding because funding gives you wings to fly. Don't drink your own bathing water. Stop trusting your own pitch that sometimes you're giving. Co-founders are like a marriage, you know, an organization is like a child. If there are values and consciousness on which that relationship is built on and the organization is built on, it will last. Otherwise, the breakup is bound to happen sooner or later. In general, we are in three stages, right? Either we are status quo. If we are status quo, it's not good for life. So we must continue to change ourselves. If you are succeeding, then arrogance comes in. You think you are the best in the world. So you need to constantly relook your own self. So hence it's required to change yourself. If you're not doing well, then all the more reason to make sure that you change the way you're working. What is the ingredient that you're using which is not working out? So change. So I think in all the three situations, we have no option but to change. And if we stop doing this work in progress, it will hamper us. There was an employee-employer model of work that came in after the Industrial Revolution, right? If you see, and that has prevailed over a period of time. Of course, there are entrepreneurial case studies. But of late, in the last 40, 50 years, there are a lot of successful entrepreneurial stories that came up. But still, even in those models, the relationship between employer and employee remains same. The new world of work is promising something very, very different. And that different is where people are saying the relationships are not going to be employee-employer. The relationships are going to be based on output, a service provider and a consumer. So this is how I'm seeing the fundamental shift. So everyone will be working for themselves, but is responsible for giving a certain output. Don't shy away from funding because funding gives you wings to fly. If you don't want to take it too early, take it in a while, but do take it because you cannot build really a factory on cash flows. So if you want to scale up, you will have to take funding. The culture of hiring right people. What systems have you deployed? What psychometrics you do? How do you do your team analysis? At PeopleStrong, we do it every 6 months. Our offsite starts with this analysis, nothing else. And I think it has worked fantastic for us. We are now 1,300 people. Devolution of power. Devolution of power means constantly keep allowing others to be more empowered so that they can operate well. Consequence management. Consequence management it includes performance management systems, which means if you've done very well, what are you going to get? If you've not done well, what are you going to get? How it's going to be differentiated? How you will be democratized, but yet not standard when it comes to giving benefits and incentives or bonuses to everyone? How will you differentiate basis the contribution that you have made? One thing they said is don't drink your own bathing water. So sometimes what we start doing is that we start believing the story that we are telling outside, right? We know it's not the truth. So stop trusting your own pitch that sometimes you're giving. I'm not saying to lie to others, but I'm saying have conviction when you speak to others, but have the capacity to relook, internalize and change whenever that's needed. So I think that's the two lives that an entrepreneur lives. One that he or she is telling the story of optimism outside, and sometimes you feel down and out. So how will you manage that? So I think that's the advice which was given to me, which really worked. It made me more rational. It made me more honest. It made me more authentic. It made me more honest with my own self than anyone else. Co-founders are like a marriage, you know, an organization is like a child. So I believe having one parent versus two parents always help. Three, even more better. If there are values and consciousness on which that relationship is built on and the organization is built on, it will last. Otherwise, the breakup is bound to happen sooner or later.